Research completed. Crafting completed.
One of our buildings has been destroyed. under attack.
A tower has been destroyed.
Getting close. Third time's the charm. Let's see if the creature escapes again.
I think we've got a bigger problem, Ashley. The target location is swarming with Necrodons and other hostile creatures. We have to clear it out before we can investigate anything.
Technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. We've cleared out the area. Nothing's happening. Are we in the correct spot?
That is correct, Ashley. This is where the underground movement stops. We should check the area with the geo-scanner.
Okay, let's do that.
This is enough. There is a vast network of limestone caverns below us. However, I did not detect any large objects moving underground.
If we can't go any further, then I think we should go down there to look for this hypothetical Moby Dick that we've been chasing.
I did not detect any passages that could lead us directly to the larger cavern system below us. We also cannot reach up underground. That's too dangerous.
Okay, then let's make our own entrance. Do we have the schematics required to build a mining elevator?
Affirmative, Ashley. This is a good location to place it. It is a big machine, but it's self-sufficient. It doesn't require any additional power source to function.
Attack.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.